And in that photo is Mike DeLisa.
Kevin's brother-in-law. Our brother-in-law.
Our brother-in-law is holding my wife's hand.
Just to throw things off.
Just make it interesting.
Hey, we're the Jonas Brothers, and we're going to be answering the internet. Let's open the box.
What's in the box? We got TikTok comments now, too, as well, because...
Yep, because of course.
At Pisces Moon Song. Hello, Pisces Moon Song. They ask, when the F are the Jonas Brothers going on tour? I need to see them like yesterday. That was April 9th. We are going on tour this year. Mm-hmm. We announced another show in New York City at Yankee Stadium, which we're looking forward to. But we will be doing a lot more gigs. We have the tour dates in my pocket. Oh, oh, oh.
There were a lot of comments on your TikTok about coming to Australia.
Yes.
A lot of comments about asking about Australia.
You've never been to Australia.
Never been.
As a band.
Is there a place for these?
Well, we've been to Australia as a band, but we've never performed together in Australia.
True. This is true. Details.
For that. Okay.
At Eleanor Bate says, who was the Jonas Brothers stylist in 07? I just want to talk.
It was us.
If you're looking for Rex, we can let you know.
Kevin,
fits a fire.
Kevin in his equestrian outfit in the bottom left hand of this photo.
I love that
as
one.
Well as displaying a plethora of scarves. And we were in a stripe moment here. This mm-hmm. is a
you know what? Here we are talking about it, so.
Exactly.
I like it. This is from Brianna Jonas, or Strangers Stan. I would sell everything I own to hear Nick Jonas, at Nick Jonas, sing Empty Chairs at Empty Tables in 2023. That's from Les Mis, if you are unaware.
I would sell everything I own?
Mm-hmm.
Including her phone.
To who? To who's getting this?
Who's getting the cash?
The stuff, yeah.
Do we get the cash? Or does Marius get the cash?
Does she just sell it and keeps the money and then you have to sing?
I don't know. The answer to this question, which is sort of more a statement, is that maybe I will sing it this year at some point in time.
Oh,
good one.
Hear me out. Lewis Capaldi, ex Jonas Brothers collab, and then the big eyes, like ooh, the ooh eyes. That was 3 days ago. Yeah, you know, we actually
Damn.
Did collab with him on stage. We hopped up on stage at Radio City, performed with him. It was really special, and we sung Love Bug, our song Love Bug. And maybe we'll release an audio from that.
That would be sick.
I'm going to try to hit the camera. Let me see.
Suki Nostalgia says, Sophie Turner and Joe Jonas are the funniest celebrity couple. Because you guys mess with the paparazzi all the time.
And in that photo is Mike DeLisa.
Kevin's brother-in-law. Our brother-in-law.
Our brother-in-law is holding my wife's hand.
Just to throw things off.
Just make it interesting.
Very funny, Joe.
It wasn't my idea. Sophie's idea.
Haley, this is from Virgo Psych. Haley Lou Richardson at the Jonas Brothers concert, and Nick sang to her, how does it feel to live my dream?
How does it feel to live my dream?
So that's more of a question for Haley. So, Haley, how does it feel to live this girl's Virgo Psych's dream when she's here one day?
It's great, thanks.
Oh, you got it.
Hey, Emmy Ruth asks, this is a question for me. Joe, what's your go-to Waffle House order? The people need to know. Well, Emmy, Ruth, funny you ask. I go with a, I don't know why I'm talking so loud. I go with a chocolate chip waffle with a side of fried eggs. Mm-hmm. I get fried bacon. Mm-hmm. And then I do usually a side of brown toast with an orange juice. Now, Waffle House doesn't sell this, but I would order a mimosa if they offered a mimosa. And I would buy a hat because they sell great hats.
Great answer.
This one's hitting the camera.
Amy, butterfly,
crystal ball
star microphone
emoji.
Says, "What can we expect from the new album?"
Well, we were lucky enough to work with John Bellion, who is a phenomenal writer, producer, artist himself, and he helped kind of steer the ship for this album. We brought a lot of our childhood influences that we grew up listening to, like everything from the Bee Gees to Stevie Wonder to even some like early funk disco stuff, and try to also have lyrics that were speaking to where we're at in our lives, where we're meeting each other as fathers, as brothers, where we grew up. I think this is the first record we've released where like we can really delve into personal things that maybe we haven't shared before. So We hope you listen to it May 12th.
I like it. This is from Brit X, and I jumped you. Sorry, Nick.
No, I pulled
oh.
it out.
Oh, so he's answered. Oh, that's why I'm confused. Brit X94. I was tired of your talking. Pray for Joe Jonas. He's fine. He just has to remember 5 albums of songs in one night. We did 5 albums in one night, or going to, at Yankee Stadium. I don't know, Joe. How are you feeling about it? Good thing we have
teleprompters. Wow. Good shot. It's because I will say the prompter's going to be big that day. It says, and when, okay, so Sophia says, and when Joe Jonas is a surprise guest and they recreate this, what then? I don't understand what they're trying
saying
to say.
On the Eras Tour.
On the Eras Tour.
Oh, well, they have to be invited.
Exactly.
On stage. On stage, that is.
At Cakes for Skzz. Kevin Jonas posting a TikTok of Stray Kids. Is a collab coming?
Sure, maybe. Not one we have one planned yet.
Have to be invited for us.
Oh, there's one more. Do you guys love doing these kind of things?
Yes.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching. That was us answering the internet.
The entire internet.
In a box. Make sure to listen to all of our music on repeat, always and forever.
In perpetuity.
Please. In every universe.
No, thanks for watching. We have fun with you guys.